Let's walk through how to add and edit materials list items in JobFLEX on your Android phone or tablet. From any screen within the app, you can access the materials list editor from the menu. As a landscaping contractor, I want to add a new item for a new line of travertine pavers I'm offering for patio installations. The item description is what appears on your quote or estimate. You can choose to include a part number, mark the item as taxable, add the type of unit the item is measured in, such as square feet, yards, or man hours, and set your price per unit. You can also add item notes that only your crew or team can see and aren't shown on the quote. Next, you have the option to categorize your new item. Categories allow you to group your items, making it easier to locate items in a large list of materials. Categories are helpful, but completely optional. I'll leave this item uncategorized for now. I can add it to a category later if I want. I need to edit an existing item in my list so I can change the price per unit. I want to charge $2 per square foot for removal now, instead of $1.75. That was a piece of cake. Now it's your turn. Tap the menu button, then tap Materials List to create a materials list item of your own, or edit one of the preloaded samples.